has this understanding. He simply replied, love and do whatever you want, which is almost exactly as the same response as Jesus gave, that is recorded in the Gospel of St. Matthew. Love thy neighbor as thyself. Treat everyone and everything as your own being. If we understand and feel that we share our being with everyone and everything, any action that proceeds from that understanding will be in line with and an expression of that understanding. And one is free to do whatever one wants, as long as it is informed by this felt understanding of our shared being.